What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Johnny YG in the building, and today I have a very beautiful lady with me.
Yo girl, Elodie zone.
What's your point? We don't know if you talk even in Kiswahili. Hakuna matata.
Unajua kuongea kidogo.
Kidogo.
Kidogo tu.
Okay.
What's up, beautiful people? My name is Elodie Zone. Happy to be here. It's gonna be a good episode, bro.
Kabisa, kabisa. Mm-hmm. So today I'm going to hang out with Elodie Zone, actually. And while she's here, si unanijua tu lazima nikuulize maswali. Unajua lazima tukujue vizuri. We don't know her, si ndio?
Mm-hmm.
So are you ready?
I'm ready.
If you need a green card, you just say, "Hey, bro, umekuja sana."
Oh my God. I'm going to need a lot of them. Knowing you. And your questions.
Yeah.
I'm even scared.
I got to ask. The first one. Mm-hmm. Okay, what's your real name actually?
My real name is actually Elodie, mm-hmm. but it's my middle name.
Yeah.
Elodie is actually like a common name in France. You know the way in Kenya you have like Shiros?
Yeah.
It's like a common thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have any siblings?
No siblings.
What?
I'm the only child.
Ah, yeah, yeah,
star.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm a star.
No wonder she's spoiled.
Completely. We expect the best, darling.
Okay, first things first. Sindio. It's an easy one for you. Are you dating?
Define dating.
Okay. Do you have a companion?
I can say I have a partner.
Okay. In crime or in
both, yeah.
Both.
Both.
You have a partner.
In crime and in the bedroom.
Okay. Okay. So the next question I wanted to ask you, what's your type?
What's my type?
Yeah, you said you have a partner. What's
type,
your, what's
like,
your type?
Like physically, I'm a like characteristics.
What do you look
all of them?
For you, yeah. What do you okay. look for?
For me, I love tall, dark, and handsome. Like when I see like a man that's tall, dark, and handsome, like my eyes, that's where it's at.
You have to be tall.
Bro, you know I'm 5'8", huh?
Okay.
I shouldn't have to carry a step ladder with me every time I wanna kiss my partner. You know what I mean?
Oh,
like
shit. Yeah.
They gotta be tall. You know?
Yeah.
But like for personality,
uh-huh.
they have to be like conversational,
yeah.
you know,
yeah.
it's not just actually sitting there awkward.
Yeah, you just like at
yeah.
There needs to be some banter.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
And then funny, because me, I'm foolish. I love jokes, you
okay.
know, it used to be a vibe.
No boring boyfriends, you know?
Nada.
Yeah.
And then finally, like intellectual. Me, I'm smart as hell, so I need someone that can keep up mentally.
What do you mean when you mean you're smart? Like...
Like, I'm just knowledgeable. Like, I love different topics, things like psychology, I love science, I love
wow.
writing, I love content creation, marketing, fashion. So, like, a man that also knows what he likes and is
yeah.
smart, you know?
So, people who got E's in school can never...
By then, I got F's, let me be honest. Imagine, I failed school.
Yeah.
But I study a lot at home, so,
okay.
yeah.
So, you need smart guys.
Smart guys, yeah.
yeah. So another question, brown skins or dark skins, what's your preference?
The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice.
So even when I'm here, I'm just wasting time.
You need to even get a tan. We need to fix you up. But I got you, bro. I have a friend for you, bro. I don't know anything.
Okay. What's our dark skins on a scale?
Mm-hmm.
So people with beards, I'm a, no beards.
Any.
Like,
any.
You don't mind?
I don't mind, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
muscular,
I don't mind. I don't mind, as long as you're like healthy. You know those people that just eat like pizza every day,
yeah.
drink every day,
yeah.
like have some kind of health. But you don't have to be street 8-pack, I'm a 10-pack, or
yeah.
any body type. Yeah.
Okay, you see like for us guys, we look for ladies who, okay, my preference, I don't like bushy girls.
Down there.
Yeah, so like for you, like when it comes to guys, do you prefer when he's shaved or
okay, so
pure freestyle? Tunasonga.
So even when it comes to being like intimate,
yeah.
you know, like if guys are bushy down there,
yeah.
you can actually end up hurting the girl because
okay.
of the friction.
Yeah.
So like down there, it's better if it's like clean shaved.
Yeah.
But like up here, I don't mind. You can shave here, you can keep it bushy.
Anyway,
up
like,
to the man. Yeah.
So you shave?
Me, I wax. Yeah, I wax.
Waxing.
Yeah.
Or shaving.
Wax it, keep it clean. You know,
oh.
avoid those pimples.
Yeah.
Avoid those ingrown hairs.
Okay.
Wax.
Actually, Lizzie, let me ask for my boys here. What's your tunnel? What do you like? What's your biggest tunnel?
Like if a guy like smells really nice,
yeah.
got that deal, that cologne, looking sharp, and
that's
then shoes.
Sugar.
Mm. If he has fresh kicks.
Yeah. Down.
Call me.
Tunasonga. So another question. This one is going a bit deeper, kidogo. Do you always spit or swallow?
Green card.
That's a green card.
Get out of jail free card.
Hey.
But I kind of want to answer.
Yeah.
I feel like, how do I put it? Like, you should, like, bro, swallowing is like kind of nasty. Like, there should be nothing you're swallowing during intercourse. Like, it's kind of nasty, bro.
Do you?
I never have. It's just nasty.
So you speak.
Next.
Oh my god. Okay, that's a green card. You never answered that one.
How many green cards? No, give me like half a point for that one.
Yeah, that one.
Half a point. Okay.
Okay. Do you like when you go on dates? Do you have like or clubs, one night stands? Do you ever do that?
Nah. If I'm not like emotionally attached,
yeah,
I can't actually have sex with someone.
So do okay. What do I like? What can you tell girls? Are you sexually? Are you ever horny?
I'm ever horny. I think everybody gets horny.
No, like when you're on a date. Like when
just like
date.
That. No. Yeah. For me, I'm one of those shorties where like emotional attachment comes before physical needs.
Okay.
Yeah. Like I can't just meet a nigga. Yeah. Legs are open. I can't.
Are you sure there's no one that nigga has ever made you until you feel I should have fucked that guy tonight?
Nah. Because I'm just a woman that's more in tune with like the mind and the heart. It's okay. Just my genetics. But if you're a shorty that's, or even a guy that's into like one night stands, just make sure you're safe,
mm-hmm,
you know, and never do anything out of pressure. But it's up to you, yeah.
Okay.
That's it.
Oh, that's a nice one. So what size is too small for you?
Oh my God. Green card.
That's a green card.
Green card.
Ooh-wee.
Cause I'm not, when you want me to pull out a ruler and draw for you like a line.
Which one is too small for you? I'm sure you know.
I mean, when it comes to like my current partner, I'm blessed enough, so I'ma just leave it at that.
Yeah.
I'ma just leave it at that. But yo, we had this convo with some shorty I was with the other day. Some of my friends.
Yeah.
Sometimes like too big is uncomfortable.
Too
like they'd rather have it small. Cause you know, so women down there can be smaller, like due to genetics. So if a man is a bit too blessed,
yeah,
it's painful for the woman.
Yeah.
So. Just when you're with your partner, just ask them, you know, are they comfortable?
Yeah.
And that's it.
Another quick question. There's this fruit called pineapple.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why girls love it so
pineapple?
Much. Yeah.
No, any citrus fruit. So pineapple, lemons, I don't know, oranges.
Yeah.
These citrus fruits are really good for like cleaning out your body. For hygiene, you know, so you don't smell down there. And it's important as a woman, like wash your private parts, use the right like private part soaps, eat citrus fruits, just even if you're not like having sex, just for hygiene, you know.
Well, me,
so yeah,
somebody told me something different.
Oh my god,
me, told me when you eat a pineapple,
huh,
it makes you tighter. So I don't know,
really.
Yeah,
bro, I didn't know that. So you order for me some pineapples, guys.
You want, oh,
test it out
at the moment. It's not the screws are a bit loose.
Oh,
yeah,
guy, you're rude, you're rude.
I'll give you pineapples after this. Anyway, what's your body count?
It's actually very low. It's low to the point where it's embarrassing. But I think people think that because I have confidence in myself,
mm-hmm,
I dress up, I feel good, I act good, you know, that like I'm just on guys left, right, and center. But like I take pride in having a low body count.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the people that have had it, you know, they know it's bomb.
Uh-huh.
They know it's untouchable.
Yeah.
So it's all good.
Uh-huh. So, another question.
Uh-huh.
When was the last time you had sex?
Like, it's been a few hours.
See,
with my partner.
Just a few hours.
I have a question.
Okay.
I have a question for you. Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
When you're like in a relationship with a shorty, you guys are strong, huh?
Yeah.
How often do you have sex?
In a day. No. How
like
often?
In a week? Okay, so in a day or in a week, depending.
Like me and my partner.
Yeah. So
I may think I can't go a day without.
Without the exactly.
Yeah.
So say I have a partner. See, I told you it's been a few hours.
So you every day you have to.
I mean, it's not that you have to, but like. You're with your partner, you're being intimate, we're young, we're healthy.
Do you mind telling me like what position you guys had today morning?
Hell no. Hell no. Because you don't have boundaries. YouTube knows all of the positions you've had sex in.
But sometimes, you know, it's good to know, you know.
Hell no.
Yeah.
If you need notes, just Google.
Ah, come on.
If you need tips and tricks, Google.